I remember us in the nuclear power station. Do you remember that, Jan?
Mm-hmm.
With Vera Lorimer, who said, "Oh, well, I want you, as it were, to sort of run, as it were, directly towards that point there, as it were, and somebody will be throwing something, as it were." And as we ran towards this thing that was being thrown to us, it actually exploded in our faces, didn't it? And we were just freaked out because we were inside a nuclear power station.
And not only that, they told us we were on the power cap, which was really freaky.
Yeah, absolutely. And we had to be Geiger counted before we went in. And then it went wrong. And they said, "Never mind, boys and girls. Let's go back and do it again."
Not so close this time.
God almighty, it was terrifying, wasn't it? And I think I had radiation. Did you tell me I had radiation?
Yes, no. I tell you, this space we were working on, roundabout, was the hazard tape. Like, you know, avoid this. I mean, costume, crew, people just sitting on these areas. You thought, what are they doing? It's this hazard with all this black and yellow tape.
Played hazard with your boosters, didn't it?
Not only that, when we left there, we were told, you know, you can check on the Geiger counters. And there were these things that looked, you probably don't know what they looked like, but they, if you have any idea what a really old-fashioned weighing machine, they used to have them in places like Boots, and they had a big dial and a big column down there, and you stood on this sort of weighing part, and that's what we were supposed to check with this Geiger counter. I remember Sally stood on hers, it was about 6 o'clock, we were wrapping then. And then it was going, bah, 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 and Jeeves screaming, I'm radioactive. And then there were one of these, looked like dab technicians going around in white coats, very somber, with sort of no expression. I remember that vividly. They were sort of, they all there. And this guy came up and he was like, this lady, Sally, the Geiger counters, look, she, and he went, "Don't worry. He's probably only background." And that was the reply. So you're still here anyway.
I have no recollection of that at all. But anyway.
Congratulations for surviving.